An artificial intelligence application capable of automatically filtering illegal online pornographic content and threatening video images has been introduced. These are illegal video images of women filmed without their knowledge or consent. Despite efforts to change their colors and rewinding speed and lower their resolution and slow their rewinding speed, a DNA filtering of those illegal images has failed to differentiate them from normal, legal images. The DNA filtering system requires the real originals of illegal images to single them out, but it is not easy to secure such originals.
DNA 필터링 안 되는 이유 중에 하나는 특정 정보에 관련된 사전 데이터베이스가 좀 많이 마련이 돼야 됩니다. 현재 10만 건 정도가 있는데 종전에 들어가지 않은 것들을 계속적으로 확보를 해서
From now, an AI application is expected to solve those problems. A Korean research team has developed the AI application that can judge detrimental content by analyzing its images and soundtrack after learning about 100,000 videos. Its ability had an accuracy of 96%. Pornographic materials are continuing to be produced and do harm to people. AI is expected to play a leading role in helping root out pornography or illegal content from society.